facial expression just to read into how he might be feeling at this stage. But we've had three or four transitions.
A little bit more calculated. I think they know exactly what he's capable of. And that's the whole point. We're going to find out what he is capable of. And that's what he wants to know.
Yeah.
When we go in that vision, it really affects anyone, and it gives the pacers to attain the 250 mark per kilometer. So I think that strategy is very nice.
I think I was going for the American record in Berlin, and I may have actually crossed it, but to be honest, but I think it went out a little too aggressive for my fitness. But
those people who are just joining us, Shalane, there are three primary reasons why, if he does it today, it will be an extraordinary achievement. It will be an historic achievement, but it won't be a world record. Just remind us of why that is.
Yeah, there are three vital factors here why it will not be considered a world record by the IAAF. The first one is, Elliot is the sole competitor. The only slight question mark I had just worth reiterating, although the temperature was almost perfect, the number of humans was much more
expensive. Yeah, they were not expecting that a couple of days back. And I think, that was perfect.
Asante sana. All right.